Hello everyone, my name is Bon Ri with Hagerman & Company. Today I'd like to talk to you about Inventor's old versions folder. Some of you have probably noticed that inside of Inventor's folder structure, there is a folder called old versions. As the name implies, it contains old versions of your Inventor files. Every time you save, Inventor will place an old version of the file in this folder. So if you ever went down the wrong design path, you have the ability to go into this folder and open one of these old versions. In my old versions folder, you can see I have four older versions. And as a reference, let's see what my current version looks like. Let's close this current version up and open an old version. When you open an old version, you have three options. The first is just open the old version as like a read-only, and save is not allowed. You can restore the old version to the current version, or you can just open the current version, and basically means you're not even opening the old version and obviously just opening the current version. In this case, let's restore the old version to the current version. So now that we've restored an old version to our current one, there is a setting I'd like to show you in the projects dialog. I'll close this up, go to my projects window, and under options, you can see there's a option called old versions to keep on save. Mine is set to 4, which is why you only saw 4 old versions in that folder. If you wanted to edit that, you could right click, edit, and put in a new value. You can see another option right here. It says -1 equals all. If you do change this value to -1, every time you hit save, it's going to create an old version in that old versions folder, and that could build up very quickly. So be careful when using that -1 value. I hope you learned something and found some value in using the old versions folder in Inventor. Have a great day. Thank you.